I'm Gearoid McDaid and I'm a surfer. I started surfing probably when I was about 5 or 6, just when my dad pushed me in and stuff. And when I turned 10, fully got into it and surfed every day, every summer and every winter. And yeah, just pretty much kept it going from there. I did every other sport as well, like did soccer, Gaelic, and loved them as well up until like probably I was 13, 14. And then just surfing felt like what I wanted to do. And yeah, I just quit all them and kept going surfing instead. Oh, well, I had a bit of a rough start at the start of this year because I had the first leg of the European QSs and I got injured surfing down in Clare, so I had to miss them. And but hopefully the second half of the year will be a bit better for me. Well, there's like two types of pro surfers really. There's the competitive ones and then there's the free surfer ones who like travel around the world and score the best waves around the world and get a lot of content, a lot of coverage in magazines and put out the biggest edits that you see around the world. And yeah, so pretty much thought you can either take those two paths and or mix them together and do both. I'm trying to mix a bit of both, like travel and get all the coverage and do contests at the same time. The start of the year, my goal was to try and get into the higher ranking WQS events for next year, but because I missed the first ones, it's kind of like harder to do now. So my goal is just to pretty much try and score the best waves I can around the world for the next months and at home and try and put out some good edits. My standout moment or highlight would probably be like when I won the men's nationals at 16, the Irish nationals, and being the youngest person ever to do that. And probably then when Mick Fanning came to Ireland and spent a week with him, showing him around, that was a pretty big highlight in my surfing for in the last year anyway. Pretty much just want to have fun with it as much as I can, like, and not put too much pressure on yourself to do all that, to like make sure that you have something real good, but just have fun with it and hopefully can keep doing it for as long as I can. That's pretty much what I want to be able to do.